Captain! We are under attack by human forces in the control room! What the hell is happening out there?
Don't know, son. Do not fire unless fired upon. Think you can get to the Sulaco Bridge and destroy the weapon system?
Sir, how in the hell?
O'Neill, if you don't get moving, every Marine on both ships will die! You won't think that sounded like a question, and move your ass, Grunt!
Understood.
Second volley of missiles just struck the Sephora. We need to consider a full evacuation, sir. I have no control over the weapon system.
O'Neill, do you copy? We just got hit with a massive counterattack by human...
I'm here. I'm laying low in a storage room off of Cargo Bay 3. O'Neill.
All right. Stand fast, kid. We're coming to get you.
The troops are wailing Yutani PMCs. Those are guns for hire. It means forget the rules of engagement. They're trying to hide something, and we sure as hell ain't supposed to be up in here. So exterminate with extreme prejudice.
Roger that, Bell.
Ura to ashes. Get it done.
Oh, shit! It's blocked! It's really blocked.
Let's not go that way.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. You know how to use a power loader?
I loaded ordnance a bit during base.
Stanton, I'm rejecting your transfer request, and I'm rejecting it for one simple reason. There's nothing to be nervous about. I understand what you're going
on. It's me.
Oh my god. Bella. Is that the thing that was on your face when you woke up? Are you sure you're okay?
It was already dead, O'Neill. I'm fine. Alright, I pulled it off when I woke up, so nothing's gonna happen to me. It's just good to see some familiar faces.
Likewise. The Sephora's under attack, and we're on our way down to shut down the weapon system. You sure you're okay?
O'Neill, I'm fine. Quit being such a little bitch. Let's get moving.
Sephora Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered Bella from Rhino 2-3, but are being fired upon by Weyland-Yutani forces. Heading to the bridge, please advise on fastest route.
Winter, move through engineering and head for the service rail, over.
Solid copy, Bishop. Heading to engineering. We'll update on status as it happens.
Force the door, Winter.
This is
Raider 6-5. Just got visual on three Cheyennes evacuating shrap heads onto the Sulaco. Hoorah. Friendlies, watch your fire and send those Wayuu bastards straight to hell.
Now, about time we got some damn backup.
Why are we evacuating the Sephora?
Sulaco is firing heavy ordnance at it. If we don't get to the bridge in time, we're gonna lose a lot of Marines today.
2-1, have you made it to the service rail yet?
Almost there, Bishop!
This is Sephora Actual. Scramble anything you have to get our men out of there. Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat, abandon ship. All personnel on the USS Sephora. Captain's radio call is now Sulaco Actual. Over.
Sulaco Actual, it's Winter. We're on the service rail and route to the bridge. What's your situation in Cargo 1?
Winter, we're still sustaining sporadic fire, but stable. Says the Sephora can't take much more of this before the reactor fractures and goes critical. Our boys are counting on you.
Out there!
Suppressive fire!
Thank you.
Both ships are firing at each other. Who took control of the Sulaco weapon system?
I have a feeling we're about to find out. They're going to be guarding the bridge in force.
Then shoot every last one of them.
Actual, we have reached the bridge, sir. We made it.
You're too late, son.
Sir, what the hell are you talking about? We're here.
Sulaco Actual, mayday, mayday. The reactor is critical. There's nothing... I'm sorry, sir, but we couldn't...
No!
All hands, this is Sulaco Actual. All hands brace for impact. It's been an honor serving with you. Godspeed.